Homeschooling is defined as providing a child's main education at home. Although this topic has been one of great debate by both critics and supporters, families continue to choose the option of educating their child in the comfort and privacy of their own home. If you are considering this method of learning, keep the following tips in mind. Consider various teaching options. As a parent, you can often homeschool your child on your own, or you may enlist the help of a professional tutor, which is a private teacher who typically teaches one child or a small group of children. In some cases, a child may also participate in independent study programs that are made available through a school. Make sure the curriculum is approved. If you plan to homeschool your child, you will need to request a curriculum package containing an approved course of study. It's important that parents make sure the program they use to educate their child is one that's approved by their state and/or board of education. Make learning fun. In order for a child to get the most benefit from homeschooling, many believe that visits to the library, museums, and other cultural outings can help the student to learn more effectively. This is one of the reasons why public schools often participate in field trips, which allow the children to see a location up close and personal as it relates to their program of study. Prepare your child for college. Studies have shown that children who learn at home are just as likely to attend a higher learning institution as other students, which means parents who participate in homeschooling will need to prepare their youngster for this change. A homeschooled child who wishes to apply for college must submit a copy of his or her ACT or SAT test scores. As for transcripts, children who gained their education at home may submit records from their supervising high school or correspondence course. Get everything in writing. As a parent who wishes to homeschool your child, you are required to file the appropriate paperwork with either a local or state education agency. For more information on this topic, you can consult with your county's Board of Education or your school's principal. The name and age of the student must be given, along with lesson plans in some cases. Currently, parents are not required to have a teaching certificate in order to educate their child at home, but it's important to check with your state's laws regarding homeschooling as they may vary by state. One final note. It is very important for homeschooled children to be properly socialized with other children. Playing with kids their own age, they can learn valuable social skills that will help them become more successful later in life. For more information, consult with your local or state education agency. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. For a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling courses with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.